The 12 sent to preach and heal. Jesus returned to his hometown with his disciples. The next Sabbath he taught in the Jewish meeting place. Many of the people who heard him were amazed and asked, "How can he do all this? Where did he get such wisdom and the power to perform these miracles? Isn't he the carpenter, the son of Mary? Aren't James, Joseph, Judas and Simon his brothers? Don't his sisters still live here in our town?" The people were very unhappy because of what he was doing. But Jesus said, "Prophets are honoured by everyone, except the people of their hometown and their relatives and their own family." Jesus could not perform many miracles there except to heal a few sick people by placing his hands on them. He was surprised that the people did not have any faith. Jesus taught in all the neighboring villages. Then he called together his 12 apostles and sent them out two by two with power over evil spirits. He told them, "You may take along a walking stick, but don't carry food or a traveling bag or any money. It's all right to wear sandals, but don't take along a change of clothes. When you are welcomed into a home, stay there until you leave that town. If any place won't welcome you or listen to your message, leave and shake the dust from your feet as a warning to them." The apostles left and started telling everyone to turn to God. They forced out many demons and healed a lot of sick people by putting olive oil on them.